Hi, I'm Natalie Herbick here in the Fox 8 newsroom with a story that I think is going to inspire a lot of you women out there. It all starts with this picture and a woman named Stephanie Rothstein Bruce. Let me tell you a little bit about her. 6 months ago, this professional runner gave birth to a baby boy. Mind you, it's her second in 15 months. And today, she's rocking those stretch marks proudly, saying that she's training with the goal of representing Team USA in the Olympics. She says it's all based on a journey that's not often talked about publicly because a lot of us women, we see these elite runners as these superhuman women with amazing bodies, and sometimes we just can't relate to them. So on her Instagram, she's really saying that there is a not so glamorous part of being an athlete, and she wants to show that. She says that she feels that the real raw part of pregnancy and childbirth isn't put out there enough, and she's hoping that more pro runner ladies don't wait for their careers to end to have babies. She's proof that this can happen, and even professional athletes don't have perfect bodies after pregnancy. So if you want to check out more of these inspiring photos, just check out her Instagram page.